A very good morning to all my lovely kids. I hope you all are great. So students, now we are going to study the chapter 10, My Dad, He Wears Glasses. Your chapter 10, My Dad, He Wears Glasses is a poem written by Tony Pittengill. The writer of this poem is Tony Pittengill. Students, in this poem, there is a little boy who talks about his father. That his father wears glasses. Glasses means spectacles. That his dad wears glasses upon his head instead of using them to read or see. So the poet feels that it is very funny if his dad is wearing the glasses on his head, but he is never using it to see or watch something. And students, do you know why we wear the glasses? Why a person wears glasses? Because if a person is not able to watch clearly, he is having eyesight problem, then we wear the glasses. And in the glasses, it has lenses in it, which helps us to watch clearly. So students, now I'll be explaining you this poem. You have to listen to me very carefully. Let us start. The first stanza, my dad, he wears glasses. He wears them on his head, and when he goes to sleep at night, he keeps them by the bed. So the first stanza talks about that poet's dad wears glasses on his head, but not upon his nose. He wears the glasses on his head, and when he goes to sleep at night, in the night, he keeps them by the bed. He keeps them near the bed. Move on to the second paragraph. He takes them in a case to work. He brings them back at night. He cleans them with a small blue cloth to keep them shiny bright. So in the second stanza, the poet tells us that when his father go to office or for some business work, whenever he is going out, he is taking his spectacles, his glasses along with him in a case. Case means a box to carry the spectacles. So his father takes his glasses to work also, but in a case, in a box. He brings them back at night. So, whenever he comes back, he brings them back at night. He cleans them with a small blue cloth. He uses a cloth which is very soft, that is of blue color. His father uses a blue color cloth for cleaning the glasses to keep them shiny bright. So, when a person will clean the glasses, it will become shiny bright. Move on to the next paragraph. My dad, he wears glasses, but not so he can see. They are on his head or by the bed. So now the poet is telling us that his dad wears glasses, but not so he can see. Not to read, not to watch something. He is not wearing the glasses to see something. Only just to wear on his head, the poet's dad is using the glasses. Or just to keep by the bed. Only the two things the poet's dad is doing. He is wearing on his head or he is keeping by the bed. He is not wearing the glasses for the watching purpose. Move on to the last paragraph. But never are his glasses ever perched upon his nose. It could be that his glasses have no glass in them, I suppose. So students, the last paragraph talks about but never are his glasses ever. Means his glasses are never ever upon his nose. Perched upon his nose means that to rest on something. See, the perched means to rest on something, to keep on something. Where we keep the glasses? Where we put on the glasses? On our nose. So the poet is telling us that his father is never ever putting the glasses upon his nose. He is not putting upon his nose, only he is keeping on his head. It could be that his glasses have no glass in them, I suppose. Now the poet finds it funny that he is thinking, he is imagining that his father's glasses, that spectacles, they are not having the glass in them. They are not having the lenses in them. So the poet finds it funny that because his father is wearing the glasses on his head, so the poet thinks that my dad's glasses have no glass in them. So students, this was your poem, My Dad He Wears Glasses. This is your poem, My Dad He Wears Glasses. Now you have to read it 2-3 times. Watch the video carefully and understand it. I hope you have understood this poem. You can see the picture also. These are the glasses which the dad is wearing on his head. Students, I hope the poem, My Dad He Wears His Glasses, is clear to you all. Thank you. So now we will be discussing the word meanings of this poem. First, case, a box to carry the spectacles. Students, case means a box to carry the spectacles. There is a box in which we keep the spectacles. That box is known as case. Second, perched. Perched means to rest on something. To rest on something. Third, glass. Glass means the lens fitted in glasses. Students, there is a pair of glass in the glasses. Those lens only, they are known as glass. So there are only 3 word meanings you have to write down in your English notebook. Move on to the A part of question answers. First, where did dad wear his glasses? They are asking you, where did dad wear his glasses? Yes, you know very well, students. The answer is, dad wore his glasses on his head. Yes, you have understood the poem, students. Dad wore his glasses on his head. Second question, where did dad keep his glasses at night? So where he keep his glasses at night? The answer is, dad kept his glasses by the bed at night. So he kept the glasses by the bed at night. Question 3, how did dad clean the glasses? The answer is, dad cleaned the glasses with a small blue cloth. The color of that cloth was blue. It was a small blue cloth. Question 4, what reason did the poet give for his dad not wearing his glasses on his nose? Yes, we have read already in the poem, in the last 2 lines of the poem, that the poet thought that the dad's glasses had no glass in them. So the answer is, the poet thought that his dad's glasses had no glass in them. Because poet knows that his dad is not wearing the glasses on his nose. So what reason he thought for this? That his dad had no glass in them. That's why the dad is wearing the glasses on his head. I hope the question answers and word meanings are clear to you. You have to write down in your English notebook, students. Bye-bye. Take care of everyone.